Well, LSU football has plenty of student athletes in the Twitter sphere. One of our favorites being senior running back Kenny Hilliard. We decided to follow the Tigers' Twitter timeline for a day and found out that Hilliard has a lot to say. Here's our first installment of Kenny's thoughts. We'll pick it up on Friday with No Ceilings 27, and he's scared about a new blockbuster coming out, Annabelle. And here's Saturday, it's game day. He's ready to go against Auburn, headed into Jordan-Hare. But he always helps his Twitter followers out. You know, if someone's having trouble with breakfast, he's got suggestions for them. You know, you use the water and cereal. Back to game time, back to that focus, back to the grind. Going to take Auburn. This is post-game, as you can tell. That pretty much sums it up. I think everyone was thinking that. And this is Sunday. He's binging a little bit with his food. I'm sure plenty of Tiger TV employees would be happy to share a meal with Kenny. And this is his thoughts on a movie. He wants to go check out a movie. Don't see Annabelle.
Not Annabelle.
Don't see Annabelle, no. And he always spits some wisdom, though, does Kenny. All women want is the truth. Honesty is always the best policy. But it's back to work. It's Monday morning. It's back to work for Kenny and the Tigers.
I would love to get inside Kenny's mind every week. I mean, this guy's so hilarious on Twitter.
He has a lot more followers than I do, so he's doing something right.